We have breaking news now to report in Queens, where an NYPD officer was hurt while on duty after a car crash. This happened on Jamaica on 178th Street. Chopper 2 is over the scene right now, where you can see two cars badly damaged. Now, this is just happening, so police have not said exactly how the crash happened or if the officer was inside or outside of the car. Police do say that the officer's injuries, though, are not serious.